just got word from our friends in the Resistance. Some of their people were pursued by Advent forces into an abandoned city not far from here. Apparently their team got separated and now they've lost contact. We only have a rough idea where they might be, so the Resistance is sending one of their soldiers to help in the search.
Greetings, welcome back to some more of the Chosen. We are gathering some survivors in an abandoned city, which is a mission we got from a covert op. So,
the VIP and our Resistance contact are hunkered down and holding position somewhere in this area. Our highest priority is locating them first, but keep an eye out for any additional survivors nearby. Once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
So, I did get the money from the black market for the upgraded chassis. I also bought tactical rigging and equipped the Advent, whatever it's called, vest. Advent nanoscale vest, which gives 2 additional armor. So we're sitting at comfortable 8 armor with reactive armor. No, shock absorbers. No, what is it? Whatever, the thing where if we get hit, we get even more armor, because that's how we roll. Damage control. Like, why is it showing up here? Why is it not showing up anywhere here? Who gives a damn? Alright, also, we got a volunteer guy, a resistance
heading to that location.
Guy person here. Okay, bunch of lost. There's a resistance contact. Yeah. So these are the contacts. These are the guys we need to rescue. This is the scientist. This is the exit.
Position confirmed.
Good thing we sorted that out.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Alright. I also had some spare change to upgrade the axe to the fusion axe. What, Psy Viper? Yeah, I don't think the Lost are gonna be a big threat for the aliens. But I also don't see any reason to rush things here. So I'm just gonna get in position. I mean, yes, I like high ground, but also I like having line of sight to the enemy.
We need to stop dragging our feet.
So let's just come in there. Ideally, you're gonna stay concealed. Get some high ground and
yes, come on.
Alright, so they move, they see the Lost, they activate each other. Lost's like, eh? You ever heard of personal space? Which then in turn activates more Lost. And now they get an action because alright, and somewhere halfway across the map, some random Lost punches a snake, which activates a whole group of an Advent. And that guy has some good aim. That boomer was standing in the next room. Oh god.
Oh boy.
Chain reactions.
Enemy patrol on the move.
And yeah, just also get some zombies in there. Alright, so I'm fully expecting that counter here to be like something like 30 enemies are now active. That's a problem. An enemy with squad sight, and we have no way of getting to him anytime soon. Did our resistance soldier gain a shield from the shield bearer? Done yet? Okay. Oh boy. Be something like that. Like, I'm fairly certain I can clean up this stuff here. Like, throw grenade in here. Not sure quite yet how we get that Psy Viper, but we'll find a way. Then clean up anything that's even close to us. Gonna stay concealed with Roy, probably just sneak up here to get more vision of what's happening. Okay, Yana can get a flank on this Viper. Get in the zone kill. I need to get whatever it's called on her. Implacable. It'll be so nice for repositioning after in the zoning. Okay, I think I'll just move here and let's start the party. Hope that doesn't hit the Texas guy there. It shouldn't. And yeah, with this little pool here between us, I have no problem at all getting some more explosions in there and potentially getting some more lost. Can you pick up that one? No.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Yeah, I saw that. Okay, talking about explosions and lost. I still haven't fixed your armor. The idea was actually to... I should have killed the shieldbearer first. Oh, brute, huh? To get some shots on that... on that there psionic viper. Okay, as I was saying, I should really have killed that guy first to make sure I get more damage in on the viper. I'm gonna start shooting some Lost here. Maybe these dashers up front.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Let's take the pistol for that one. Actually, not good. Alright, we're gonna throw the axe on set viper. The idea was to get some in the zone kills. Fortunately, that's just the basic scope.
How do you like that?
I would like that much more if you hit that. Looks good.
How do you like that?
Okay, we have a viper over there. How do we get some eyes on that? While also maintaining some resemblance of sanity. Oh look, 10 health. I feel 10 health was a... normally a decent number, 9 to 11. I thought you did 10 minimum. Am I okay with standing on the open like that? I mean, that never got anyone killed, right? I knew it would happen. Okay, The way we deal with this psionic viper is we just ignore it. Yeah, a lot of targets for a lot of active advent. I never paid attention to the number. It's just 17 active enemies. Are you telling me you don't have death from above? And I should have totally used lightning hands first? Yeah, that's what you're telling me. I really want that berserker to be dead.
The enemy should fear us.
Okay, here's an idea. I'm gonna use a spinning reload, get an Overwatch action that kills the berserker. And I'm not gonna go closer for scouting, because the Lost will just reveal me.
Scanning.
Aw, you! The last thing I needed on this mission.
Savor the moment.
Planeswalker, Blast Shield, Beastmaster. Beastmaster, ugh.
It's looking like your last.
Kind of regretting that I used the blaster bomb.
The chosen. This mission just got a little more dangerous. Stay on top of its position and try to take it out.
Yeah, cool, but why did you overwatch with the pistol? Hang on, that thing can do a charge attack and then still attack? And shoot, and shoot, and shoot. Oh, that was a heavy mech. Probably should have done something about the heavy mech. Well, that would have been such a fitting end for the berserker. Getting punched by a Lost. Oh no, you don't. Oh, yes, you did. Punch the mech. Everybody gets punch. Come on, little guy. Okay. No micro missiles. No.
God bless. See you next time. Looks like you rolled the dice and lost this time. They might seem mindless, but they still hit pretty hard, right?
Shut up. He's gonna do his acid cloud thing. Is that a face-off? I think that was a face-off. I don't know, I mean, all the Lost already gone here. I think we need some more grenades up in this.
Don't make this too easy on me.
Right, Sectoid needs to die. Depend on us. Can you take care of this? 90% of the time you can. If that's your only Lightning Hands target, then I think I'll pass. Okay.
Asunto resuelto. You're a cold-blooded killer, Commander. It takes one.
Now, we now have 9 armor because we took damage and regenerate some armor because of that.
Reloading.
87. Yeah, you need to do something about your aim. I mean, you're hitting stuff, but you really like guaranteed hits. Okay, the mech. Clean up the lost.
That one was ugly anyway.
Alright, that looks somewhat better now.
Moving out. Got a group of hostiles over here. Objective.
We have a visual
confirmation
on the VIP. Remember, getting that VIP to the extraction point supersedes all other priorities. Don't let anything happen to him.
That armored Psi Viper. Okay, for some reason you think... Oh no, that's the Archon that you're going into. Hunter is right here. So yeah, I can run and gun over here, take a shot at the armored Psi Viper. Now that's not gonna kill it. Now that whole... I guess the keyword there is armored. Now I could do something like this, which feels really weak. Just reposition a little bit in Overwatch for a turn. Then the Lost fight it out.
This is the perfect place to get jumped. Good plan. There's no reason to hold back.
That's on the prize. My kin much. Let's see how it works out for you.
Ah, that was his comment about the weapon, I guess.
It's all wet and slick and it's ready to go. So let's get ready to go and do it. Whatever.
How's it feel getting your arse kicked by a girl?
Got him. Okay, that now officially activates that group. Which means he does his... No blazing pinions, okay. What kind of dude is that? Well, that's a melee only?
Not far enough. I'm watching you.
Yeah, Boa is, I think, melee only. Right, Prime. Let's do the classical frost bomb. And then kill it. Disregard any reaction shots.
You
you lost, never hurt anyone. Oh, all the vanishing guys show up again because, yeah, lost.
Pay particular attention to the way the tools are loaded.
Okay, what are we looking at? I can grapple back here into the building. Sure. Kill that guy.
Feel bad for them. They've got no idea what they're in for.
We still have to deal with this Archon. Thank you. I think we're gonna shoot some dust here. Clean up that whole situation a little bit.
How's it feel getting your ass kicked by a girl? Crab face.
Can do this all day long. No, apparently not. Confident am I here with this position? Not confident at all. Let's just pull you back one more time.
Got it covered.
Good copy, moving on target.
Okay, let's show us how professional does that.
Target disabled.
Awesome.
I'm running low on ammo.
And just hit that Viper, boa, whatever. I was kind of ignoring it, as in, it can only melee, what's it gonna do, run up to me? No, it can still tongue pull. That's actually probably an issue. Okay, teamwork. Now, shouldn't the whole sound effect have stopped? You're still in range of his, and you have fear of missed shot. Why do you have fear of missed shots? Why did it take you on the mission? Why is the hunter still aiming at you? I'm fairly certain that this was not in the red zone when I grappled here. Oh, you survive, probably, barely, maybe, eventually. You're not gonna do 14 damage though, so we need to improvise a little bit here. And that means gonna jump back over here to the rest of the squad. Gonna vest inspire. Seven. What else is there? I could run gun to get a little bit closer, but then again, I should have spotter bonus, right, from being next to my buddy. Except you're just level 1 bonded, so... You know, just hit it. That works.
Now that they're out of the way, we can get down to it.
Get down, get down. Reload. Reload. 96 miss, you fool. That's a lot of red color there.
I can see further than you think.
He just... I don't know. I'm not even sure if we had the mark or not. What's up with the immune here? I guess that Desha came in close. Yeah, I wanna hit that guy.
Getting nervous yet?
It's okay. Thanks for asking.
Yeah, sorry, cutie. Looks like your time's up. Oh, that must have hurt.
Was ugly anyway.
Looks like you got the last of them. It's just me now.
Yeah, I think you're kind of miscounting that. Or he's just saying that because I'm technically not in combat? I don't know.
Moving.
Let's hop over there.
Oh. The other chosen were always a little soft, but I wouldn't have guessed you.
We've got the Chosen in our sights. It's time to take them out.
Okay. What's that? That's that Mamba. That's the Chosen. I'm gonna assume that you probably cannot hit the Chosen safely without hitting the VIP. I mean, it's all a question of will, right? And I demand this to happen.
Let's have a firecracker up here.
Hi. Oh, Planeswalker. That's much more convenient. I was going to click on Panos, but he's up here now. So I cannot frostbite. Now I think you need to probably take down that sharpshooter. Why is the shot so bad? Okay, minus 50 from squad side. Kinda does its thing. In that case, kill the Viper, Mamba, whatever, Snake.
If the Advent were any good, they wouldn't need me.
Yeah, but you're also not good. I don't get your point.
Hostile eliminated.
Alright. Now it's us and the big guy here. If I remember correctly, you're brittle. So maybe we should go in to close range.
I bet you can't do that again.
Apparently not if I don't know where you're. Oof. Really now? up there, huh? Yes, I can frostbite you now, so you don't teleport around him anymore, but I actually want you to teleport away from that position. So... go away. You're not welcome here. That's much better. Aren't you happy I just used lightning hands last time?
Fallado.
Hey.
Was that meant for me?
Well, kind of. Okay, is there any sweet spot where I can actually get line of sight on Mr. Hunter? Is there any potential way you can get line of sight? This is awkward. Okay. Okay. I mean, he's poisoned and or burning. I think both. Although I'm actually not sure who hit him with burning. The axe made him burn. I guess we're just gonna reload and lose our second action because spinning reload is weird. Alright. Oh, you're regenerating. Alright.
I'd like you to meet some friends of mine.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping to avoid. I think that's just what are they called? Fire starters or what?
She never fails me.
Yeah, about that. Never fails me. Miss from a flank. Standing up there. Let's making things a little bit more complicated. I'm sure the other guy came this way. Hi. 87, 98, 98 is good. Okay. hunt us down.
You might be the first to ever take me down more than once, Commander. Don't get cocky. I'll be back to finish this later.
Great job, Commander. But there's no trace of that Chosen left. I've got a feeling we haven't seen the last of them. Still, at least we ruined their plans today.
The Hunter telling me to not get cocky is also like, maybe take your own advice? Okay, so you're telling me these guys are officially not active yet. To die here.
Good riddance.
Hostile neutralizado. Oh, you also don't have quick draw, so my whole plan of, oh, I'm gonna shoot him and then hunker down to get rid of the burning didn't quite work out. Okay, we're good, we're good. We got a bunch of specters and other stuff back there.
I'm on the move.
Time to actually leave our starting position on this mission here. Looks like those guys are finally activating.
I'll get it next time.
I'm sure you will. Okay, what we got? Purifier, Double Spectre, Inferno, Magma, Codex. I don't think we have any boom left, weapons wise. Yes, I know you're burning. Let's take care of that first.
Voy a la posición designada. Aguantando.
Okay, get that codex. Could totally get a flank here on that snake, but then you're standing on the open. That seems like a bad idea. Also, this car is going to explode. No, I'm fairly certain. Make you out of run and gun ready. You basically have not much going for you at this point. Got Icarus jump. We got Icarus jump available. So bear with me here a second. I don't think I have enough damage on the purifier though.
Let's have some more fun.
Let's put it this way. If you can hit and shred the purifier here. No, that's not gonna work. To crit. Well, it would be kind of bad not critting that. We're going all in.
Oh, that buster hurts.
Okay, snake's gone.
Rolling.
Let's see what we can do against the purifier. Telling me you can totally kill the purifier here. Guaranteed even. Only downside is that if he explodes, he might destroy the position you're currently having. I mean, there's always a catch, isn't there? Rolling minimum damage. That's always a catch.
I'm with you. Roger that.
Oh, and a lost swarm appearing. Before, like, the swarm will get an action. Because it appears at the end of my turn. Now, on the bright side, the snake's probably gonna do some stupid stuff here. That's good, that qualifies as stupid stuff. The Spectre is gonna get bashed in the head. No, it's not doing anything. Cool.
Let's get crazy.
Okay, quick cleanup on the last.
Don't you like that? Fantastic things will happen. I think you'll enjoy it. one.
I might as well pick up that scientist, because I think that's what we're here for, right?
Menace 1-5, you've got the primary target.
Don't have any targets from there.
Secure any additional operatives if possible, but make sure you get our contacts to the evac point.
Can't hold with my bare hands.
I think we can clean everything up here with Yana and then go home. We just need to be a little bit careful now and just don't want to run past that lost and get punched in the face here. Okay, get zoned. Autoloaders, best weapon attachment. Yes or yes. Really now. Can pick up the slack here.
Yeah. Sorry, cutie. Looks like your time's up. Yeah, sure. Whatever.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for, but there are still others in the area.
Go on, get going! Heading there now.
I thought those guys normally said immediately like 30 supplies or something. You're gonna take the scenic route to the evac point. Just wanna make sure I got all these extra supply contacts. Can the scientist rescue the other guys?
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area. You should be clear to move for extraction.
It's like, yeah, ignore those civilians.
Solid copy.
Texas, you have 4 points of damage. I have no idea why. Were you in the range of my blaster bomb after all? No.
Got it.
What kind of Facebook is that?
Got it, hold off.
A little bit loud. I guess. It's just that guy? Anyone else anywhere? Okay, we might get another lost swarm depending on how quickly we are. No, we don't even get a warning at the moment.
On the move. Upgrade complete.
Okay, let's get you guys out of here.
Roger that. Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
Anyone else in need of rescue? I don't see anyone else. I'm not sure if they will always show up with the health bar, because then that's an easy thing to check, but normally they don't, but they did. I don't care. I think we got them all.
Bien.
Let's just head out.
I'm on it, Commander.
Now comes the fun. Now comes the fun.
Location confirmed.
Okay, lost next turn. Not 100% sure we can get everybody out this turn.
I hope you know what you're doing.
But we can try.
Heading to that location.
Vamos, vamos, vamos!
Especially if we try really hard.
No, I'm going to check out that old base in the
cliffs. En marcha!
Oh, hang on, we still have that resistance guy. Okay, perfect.
Got it covered.
We're out.
Moving.
All ICOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Four enemies, yeah. Just said four people got injured. Okay, yeah, Panos fell down through the floor. I guess, yeah, Chris and Raymond were hit by the micro missiles, and I guess that fourth one was the, that Texas Akimbo guy.
Such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and...
This just goes to show that the Chosen are vulnerable, and we can take them down. We just have to figure out how to keep
okay, a lot of people very tired, but this is gonna be untouchable. And I was just saying, yeah, I'm gonna pick up Implacable here. Yeah, kind of pointless. Over here, we got our first gunner, infantry. So you can get an extra action point. Next turn, you only have. We have one fewer action points, right? And 5-4 effect is like an AoE kind of thing. Guaranteed a hit on all targets in a line of fire. I mean, having some AoE damage is nice. I really like explosive action. With the Archon Vest, you have 4 actions in a turn, that's kinda pretty good. Who needs Limit Break, right? Then, got a bond here. That didn't work. I guess, for some reason it didn't want to make a picture. Only 31 supplies. I thought you get like around 31 per additional guy you rescue. Okay, you two are gonna get renamed. That's for certain. For certain. I did set up a new covert ops. This is the plus one armor, no, plus one health on light armors. You know? Grappling suits, which our snipers had. Maybe that one health would have made a difference. Alright, let's have a look. Standard common intelligence. Anything fancy we haven't seen yet? Hunter's Instincts. Death from above. Okay, I'm gonna go leg shot, bullet time. I'm gonna go more of the shooty route here. And we'll see what else we do with you. Infantry, 79 aim on Colonel, is that good, is that bad? I don't even know. Oh look, limit break. Okay, let's go. I feel like flare, I'm using that so rarely, but it's oft so often whenever I try to use it, it's out of range. That for now, though I really like both of them. You're also gifted. You know, let's pick up established defenses, escape and whatever. And let's go fire in effect. Run gun. Yeah, that's all solid. Who do you like? Jason, Carbon. Okay, I need to sort out my bonds, especially here. Could bond you with Casey once he's done with his psionic training. I guess I have 14 days to decide on that. Right. Back to the world map we go. Just contact cost. Certainly nice. Okay, quick check up here. This expires in 4 days. Don't care about that. Do care about this. And yeah. Okay, pick up the loot, refresh the intel, and then we'll see what we do.
Outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Okay, what we got? Warple Blade. Gatling Warple Rifle. And Warple Blade. Which, don't confuse that with the Warple Blade. This is the Warple Blade. Similar to our Fusion Blade. Grants a special Warple Slash. Ignores armor. And shields. Beam rifle, heavier than a standard rifle, bypasses armor, okay. And the Warple Blade, not to be confused with the Warple Blade.
Referred to by our...
Okay. Got that autopsy out of the way, not that we're ever gonna use it. We need more anti-heat operations. I don't think so right now. How about the warlock weapon? Although it's not great. I mean, yes, it has the guaranteed crits against psionics. Just looking through the list, maybe get the Mark III Gremlins. Now let's get the Warlock, and then let's see from there.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Thank you, Mr. Tigan. Okay, and already the next mission. Hidden event. Oh, Savage, that means beast-like enemies, for example, the Sectopod Hunter, the famous beast. You've never seen it in a wild. It's a great opportunity watching the Sectopod Hunter stalk its prey in the forest. Interesting. Alloy padding, destroy the relay. I'm more interested in probably Lost World, Neutralist Field Commander. I mean, nothing nasty on the list, which probably means he says nothing nasty and there's a sector pod. Like, I'm really torn about Lost World. Yeah, I am not super scared of the Lost, I just feel like it might make all the missions take longer. And the Lost are kind of fun little addition. I don't care at all about an engineer. So the greedy side of me wants to rather get either intel or, what was that, supplies. Fighting only melee enemies here. Well, and sector pod hunter, but you know. Other biozerkers, that probably also means omega zerkers. Also, we kind of don't want to do something in Asia, right? So let's, you know, let's counter the padding, get some more intel. Astral Relay, Armored Berserker, blah blah blah. Chrysalid King. Spectre Prime, and nothing scary.
Course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Right, yeah, those two on the right can stay. I think you were injured anyway. Okay, you're gonna get renamed and then I'm gonna bring you in here with... I guess long term with Maria. Well, let's first of all check if we can get our own dudes ready here without relying on gifted colonels. So we can take lightly injured people to missions, right? So yeah, that willpower, it'll be fine. Don't look so sad. The alien relay. What do we have in terms of sniper support? No, you're out. Ellie is tired. Hans is injured. Okay. We have non-sniper support. I could get you out of your eternal haven duty. You know what I think we're gonna do? Yeah, let's get Warlock in here. She's gonna get renamed also, eventually. And we're gonna bring in Maria. I got Inspire, I got Stasis, Soulfire. I think that's enough, and Insanity. Enough to make a difference on the mission. Now, we probably, in that case, want to get the upgraded Psyamp, which we can't get because we don't have supplies, because the game cheated me on the supplies from the last mission. Tempting. I'm just not sure. Should I get the Warpal Blade or the Warpal Blade? Maybe it's showing up twice because one is the main hand and one is the offhand version because of the whole samurai situation. Yeah, that's probably it. Okay, do I care about your psionic strength? Because Inspire doesn't care, Stasis doesn't care. Sure, Insanity is gonna be useless, but Soulfire also doesn't care. Well, does less damage then. Nah, you know what, I need to think about who I take here, who I bring for the last two spots. And I'll do that between episodes. Thanks for watching, I will see you next time.